I beg your pardon? Is there something you're not telling me?
We don't keep secrets.
Do you know a certain Mr. Leanne Marshall of Boston?
Mr. Marshall is dead.
And he has bequeathed his entire fortune to your second son, who he had known since birth and judged to be worthy of this legacy.
A stroke of fortune.
It seems odd, an old bachelor with no heirs leaves his fortune equally to both brothers. That would be simple and natural. You can travel wherever you choose, though I think you would rather land the widow, Lucia.
Oh, she's clearly here for you.
Peter!
The smartest thing in life is to avoid dangerous emotions. He suspects that I have turned against him.
That is not my intention.
But what are your intentions?
You deceive my father.